What's going on, guys? It's JPA here, back to another top 5. In this episode, we're going to make look the top 5 hardest map in all climb racing. If you want to leave a like, help me out, that'll be great. Let's get right into it. So, coming in at number 5 spot, we have Mountain. And I don't know if Mountain is a really simple map, dude, it's not hard. But let me tell you, the only thing that mainly put it on this list is there's hills. A lot of hills there. Almost impossible to pass, and when you get to a higher meter, it's gonna be the hills really huge. And this map is not really good if you wanna relax, don't play it. It's really a hard map, in my opinion. And it comes at number 5. Coming number 4, we have Cave. Cave is a hard map for 3 purposes. First one, there is no space. Second one, it's really tight. Third one, I often lose the game of drive down then out of your 19% of the time. And coming on the 3 spot list of the top 5 hard snap of all time, we have Rainbow. Rainbow is a really hard map because there is these tracks of Rainbow and there is a little space between them, and if you fall, you're gonna die. It's really hard. You are here, you see here, there's a jump, you're gonna fly, like, hey. Then you fall in the space, like, damn, I have to retreat everything. It's a really hard map, in my opinion. And it comes in at number 3. Moving down to the number 2 spot on the list, we have Neon. Neon's not a hard map, I believe you, but there's the one purpose, it's the bridge. Neon was all about bridges that moves up and down, right and left, which is really hard to fathom. I swear to God, if you see up and scream, my high score is 1150. It's a really hard map, in my opinion. But there is one map that's hard in that, and it's number 1 spot. It's Factory. I mean, it's Factory. Could be something else. If you don't agree, I mean, it's my opinion, but let me tell you, you have a bunch of Factory is a really complex map. You have these tunnels that you have to get into. You have packages falling into you. Plus, you have anti-radiation poisoning, which you don't have in the other map that come out, honestly. I don't know why they put this map in the game, but it's a really hard map. I don't know what they're thinking. But comes it at number 1. And before we move on, I just want to tell you that if we've got to this video 20 like, I know it's a lot of got 20 like, I will do a video ranking every single vehicle in Hill Climb Racing. And if you didn't get it, I mean, that doesn't matter. I will do the video anyways. So thanks for watching, guys. See you next video here, probably. And goodbye.